Hey guys, Bubba Rutherford, Rutherford Land and Cattle. I just want to bring something to you this afternoon. You know, as I was walking down through the traps, I didn't catch a horse this morning, so I was having to walk down through the traps, open up some gates, get some cattle taken care of, and move some cattle backwards and forth. And I was listening to some worship music, and it just, oh my gosh, it just went off on the inside of me. Psalms 91, he who dwells under the shadow of the Almighty, you know, and I begin to think about the scriptures, and you know, it talks about being that we're dwelling under the shadow of the Almighty. And guys, we've got so much to be thankful for. My gosh, you know, yes, we've got things such as COVID-19, and you got all the different things and the scary things that's going on. You know, if you wanted to look at it in the natural, with our borders being embarded with people crossing them, and for some people think that's okay. I'm not against people coming to the United States at all. You know, I mean, that's what it's all about. But let's do it legally. But I'm not going to get into all of it. But what I want to get into is this right here. When you realize that you dwell under the shadow of the Almighty, you know, and in Him I can trust. And there's no reason, if you've got fear in your life, fears of the devil, and listen to me. I ended up, you know, stressed out and everything about a month, 2 months ago, and was like, just fear tried to take over. But the whole thing is this right here. We don't need to forget about who we serve and the God that we serve and how powerful God is. Guys, let me tell you something. There's no reason to live in fear. God has not given us a spirit of fear, but a power and love and a sound mind. And we need to understand that anytime we get in that fear factor, that's straight from the enemy. Straight from the enemy. And we need to understand that. But we need to understand what we got when Jesus died on the cross. He's our protector. He's our, you know, he's the one that he makes a way for us. We got the Holy Spirit, which is our comforter. And ladies and gentlemen, I just want you to know this right here. If you're out there and you're living in fear, that's not of God. That's not of God at all. And I want you to know that you can count on, you might not have could have counted on your mother or your father. You might have been abused and everything else, but let me tell you something. My God is the daddy that we can trust. And so I just want to, just one quick moment here, going to pray for you. Father, I just pray for the ones that are out there right now. And Lord, if there's anybody living in fear, Lord, you did not give us a spirit of fear, but you give us power and love and a sound mind. And Father God, I speak life and I speak abundant life over the people that watch this. And Lord, there's only one thing that we can trust in. We can't trust in the Republicans, the Democrats, or anything else, but I can trust in you. And Lord, we put our trust in you, and we just want to give you all the honor, glory, and praise, God. Lord, we thank you for business. We thank you for people getting jobs and better jobs, raises and bonuses, sales and commissions, settlements, estates, and inheritance. God, we call it all in to people, Lord. And what the enemy's tried to steal, God, we call it back to the people right now. In Jesus' name we pray, Lord. And we love you and we honor you, God, in Jesus' name. Amen. Listen, y'all go out there and have a good day. If you need me, if you've got any kind of fear, you got something that you need prayer over, call me or text me. Do whatever. I text gets a lot faster. But, guys, we're here to help you. We're here to sell you cattle. But what good is a cow if you don't have the peace of God in your life? I'd much rather tell you about how good my God is. This is Bubba Rutherford saying we buy and sell cattle 6 days a week. We're always closed on Sunday. Y'all have a good day.